Call with Texas reporters says the federal government doing all it can to help Texas business and the growing numbers of out of work here because of the virus.
We passed two different bills so far are designed to address both of the anxiety, the natural anxiety people feel both about their health and also their economic circumstances. And we're working on another installment as well. We have not had anything like this happen before.
The most prolific thing the state of Texas